my name is Sean Deloughery from Statom Group. We're here at our new project in Leicestershire. This job is for Leicestershire County Council and the community to restore farmland back for animal grazing. The project will revolve around segregating waste and moving it off for further processing at other facilities. The land will then be restored back for farmers, which will be back into the farming community for grazing animals. The biggest challenge on this project so far has been trying to source where the waste is. We've had to put forward where the waste is going to go prior to securing the project with all the permitting and all the other legislation, so the environment agency are happy that it will go to one more facility and that's its end of life. It's our second week into 12 weeks. We had a visit today from the client, which is the Leicestershire Council, who are very pleased about what we're doing so far and looking forward to seeing the end result.